Martin, can you just tell me a little bit about why you started this academy?
Yeah, it's something I've tried to do for a long time, just didn't have the time. And it's something that I feel passionate about. I've been on these programmes before, worked on these programmes before at Birmingham City, and knew there was nothing in the area in relation to what I did at Birmingham City. I just wanted to bring it closer to my home.